don't like the Patriots because I'm a Texans fan.
15 minutes.
We out in 15 minutes.
Come here, Tracy. But hide behind the door. 15 minutes.
What?
15 minutes.
Man, you kidding me, because you didn't say that.
No, I came here, I said we walking in 845.
Molly, you suck!
See, I can't just go in there because it's a lot of naked women. 15 minutes, we walking.
Thank you.
What?
What? What? I'm gonna show you what I'm working with. And you know what I'm saying?
What? What? What?
Putting on my other
shoes. Hey, with a mama. Let's go.
All right. Here we come.
Six, I
believe. Six.
Vagina. That's how you're gonna catch diarrhea when you're doing formation. Come on. Give me a scooter, woman. Vagina!
See how fast I'm going.
Got it!
Hey!
Oh God.
Formation tour, rain, sleet, or snow, the show must go on.
Yeah, we're about to warm up. We're in North Carolina. We're getting ready for the show. You know, make sure our blood is flowing, make sure our bones are nice and warm and ready to take on the 2-hour show, baby. Carolina, here we are.
Girl, I'm like, no!
If it rains more, we know it's your will.
Yes.
We're gonna make lemonade out of these lemons.
Yes, we are.
I like popcorn.
Good. We just want to make sure you're safe. That's why we pulled you off the stage. So, they think it'll be clear and out of the perimeter in about 30 minutes at 10:45. They will let the people re-enter the building. You should be able to go at 11:15.
Bring out the queen. We need the queen. Round two, what's good? Queen B, we out here for you. Where you at? Let's go. Let's go.
All right, y'all, look, we got 2 minutes, so everybody need to get themselves ready. Now, y'all know the fans, they ready. They've been waiting. Yeah. And they mad. What time is it, y'all?
Showtime!
One, two, what time is it?
One, two, three, four.
Beyonce, I love you.
This is by far the best live performance I've ever seen.
Beyonce, you slayed!
I wanted to see Freedom because I wanted to see the water and the footworks. Oh my God. Pool boy? What pool boy?
Of which pool boy?
I'm not a man, I'm a pool boy.
There's three of us out here trying to get things ready to go on a hot day in Barcelona. Pretty boring thing.
First starting, we thought it was just a water gag, and it's turned quite the phenomenon, I see.
At least for the girls and for Beyonce, we don't need any feet problems. They say the water is clean, and we're hoping that it is clean. But we're going to treat it just a little bit.
Never been on a tour that used a water gag. We only did it, filled it up twice in rehearsals from when it happened, the first show, with all the lights on it. And that was kind of cool. We get our water from the venues, 1,700 U.S. gallons. It's held in a contained bladder, which is 25 feet long. Stored underneath the B stage. Once the water's in the bladder and we're hooked up and ready to fill the pool, we can get it fully pumped in 10 minutes.
Trying to rain on the thunder. Tell a storm I'm new.
Beyonce was part of Destiny's Child, was when I started doing stagehand stuff. I was standing on stage left and they were performing and I had no idea who she was. She looks up and she goes, "Excuse me, sir, can we stand here?" And I looked down and said, "Yeah, you guys got all access. You can stand anywhere you want." I said, "By the way, it was pretty nice. I enjoyed it." And now, 19 years later, I'm working for it. That's weird. When you're in this business, it's always a struggle with family. There's always something that could happen, and you have to accept things like that. Holidays, you're not going to be able to go. You give them up, but that's what we choose to do. Because this is the life we live.
Now in 4 hours, hopefully we'll be out of here and headed to the next place. On to the next one. On to the next one.
I'm Sir John, and I'm Beyonce's makeup artist for the Formation Tour. I would say the colors for Formation in terms of makeup would happen to be bronzes and terracottas, warmer colors. Throughout the show, I'm actually looking to make sure that she's not shiny, there's dewiness in the right places. We fine-tune her look from the start of the show to the end of the show. The easier part is actually when she gets wet. Once the water hits her face, everything seems a little bit more alive and fresh. Both love glowing skin. If you look back to the Garage magazine cover this year, the Elle Global cover, it's all about skin, it's all about brows, so there's this cool naturalness. Beyonce is my inspiration. I really draw from her and how she's grown as a person, as a mother, the Lemonade movement, and you know, Super Bowl, and all these other things have had such an impact on society as a whole that you can't help but be inspired on the sidelines.
It was our first day on stage, so it was very productive.
It was productive and hot because we're in the sun.
Even Chris is happy. Look at that. Look at that. I will never see that.
Keep it. Keep it. Looks nice on you. That's get out of here.
We're in Seattle, Washington. 4 years ago, I had something rough go on in my life, and I was alone. It's 5 hours away from home. I didn't have anybody, any family, any friends, and her album 4 actually came out, and it spoke to me, and I actually have it tattooed on me, and that album saved me, and ever since then, I just have to come and listen to her music, and I owe her. I cried. I loved it. She noticed me. She threw a towel at me, like, my dream's true. The towel of Beyonce.
Hey.
Middle finger.
bring us up.
Something that, you know what I'm saying, you can't muster. Like, it's something that you can't just get. You gotta have it.
See this, I never fall for what I stand for. It's here, Fernando. We can live today, blood, and die tonight, cuz.
Box heavy in the block, run the whole 50 shots. You just pop until you know you can't pop them no more. When you done came through the block, it's so many color drops. Any motherfuckers say you can't drop them no more. Already, nigga, put some change on your head, damn right, fuck.
Formation, yeah.
Yeah, you my prototype. My fourth foreign car was a Porsche photo white. Cooler than a polar bear and a bowl of ice with a rain mirror to the...
Hey guys, Edmonton to me was a drop of dew on a honeysuckle rose in which I'd rolled down the stem in which I would not know. I rolled in from Toronto. Big guy, big hookahuna, true and true. To never realize how much the beauty is already in the heart of what you do. I come into Edmonton, and I think Toronto, I think everything's cool and crass, and Edmonton's already got it cut up like old blades of grass. It's a city that cares. It's a city that looks after its brothers and sisters, and its family, and it shares. And I am more happy today than most. Because I'm in the middle of both coasts in Edmonton.
Thank you for all of the incredible special guests that came to support us tonight. DJ Gabby! Yeah. Yeah.
I'm up to something.
And they stay there. And they stay there.
Another one. Beyonce. Thank you. Thank you.
The process for designing this tour came from the beginning of the project, which was the movie. And there was a very antebellum feel to the film. We went back to New Orleans. We had this Victorian streetwear.
When the tour came, we're like, okay, well, we have this great foundation. Now, designers, give us what you got. And then we opened up a forum for all these designers to sketch in that world.
Beyonce and I went through them and decided what we liked, what we didn't like, what we can change, and then sent it back to them. They resketched, and then we decided which pieces we wanted made.
Beaumont.
Wow, all right.
And so then we have our white. Through. Exactly, right?
That's so pretty.
It's so good. Nowhere in the world do they make these hats. This hat maker literally drove to Mexico to buy sombreros.
Arms, they can't move, so we are putting little darts in their armpits so they can move, because they're not going out to dinner, so they're busting to move.
They're making holes in armpits.
We've been dyeing fishnets in our crock pot because the girls don't all come in one color, so we're trying to get the different shades to match the dancers' skin tones.
And then we just let them run a bit and get all the dye out.
We have the stockings, right? The fishnet with the rhinestones and the lace. Then after that is the Balmain. Balmain has done the gray boots fit fine. Then this look. She is going to wear the zebra boots. Yes. Then from this look, we go into latex. She is going to wear the red fat mother boots. From latex, we go to the end, and we're going to cut her stockings. It's so exciting to see, you know, something that you has been in your mind that you've been working so hard. All of it kind of goes away when you're just sitting there and you're living in it for those 2 hours.
Are we good?
Are we good on your end? Can we go to the next album?
That's a wrap on rehearsal.
The beach, baby. Put your in the with the in the I'm heading off. It doesn't rain. We're from community with the majors.
It's leaking out the back door. He only want me when I'm not there.
You better call Becky with the good hair.
Thank you, Los Angeles.
My daddy, Alabama. Mama, Louisiana. You mix that Negro with that Creole, make a Texas Bama.
Country.
To think about first thing before the show is gratitude. Gratitude really just keeps me in check, it keeps me in order. I'm just very grateful and thankful for this opportunity and blessed to be able to do something that I love, to be able to travel the world and play on these huge stages and arenas and in stadiums. So just gratitude is very key for me. It keeps me grounded and it also helps me to be passionate about what I'm doing.
All right, so it is showtime. We are about to go on stage.
Go.
Paris, yeah. Y'all are turned up and looking beautiful. We got Joy over here on drums, Beyonce, Simone on guitar. We have to turn up on y'all.
We about to turn up on y'all.
I love being a part of an all-female band. I think that it's so very inspiring and empowering. You know, doing my part as the bass player and making sure people hear and feel me. Sometimes it can be, you know, a little heavy when you're going on and the pressure and, you know, the nerves. If they're good nerves, though. You know, once you finish the show, it's like, okay, I'm done. We finished. We got through a good show, successful. It's a good feeling. I feel good after the shows and once again, grateful as always.
That was awesome! I feel light as a feather. It was so good to get that up.
Small. Everything is so huge. I never dance on the stage with this magnitude. It's frightening to think that I'm gonna be up there.
You know, there's a lot of fun elements in this show, a lot of surprise wow factors in this show that I think people are gonna be blown away with.
You know, I've been touring for 40 years, and when everybody sees this show, there'll be something more special than all of the shows put together. It's probably one of the most complicated stage designs ever to hit the road. It's amazing technology, it's an amazing feat of engineering.
We have 100 plus trucks moving around globally. It's basically like giving birth to something that never existed.